The music, the bouquet, the white dress, signs of a traditional wedding. But the way Army Specialist David Molyneux proposed to Robin Price was anything but.
Wait till everybody got here, but not everybody showed up. But I wanted to ask you officially if you would marry me.
That was Specialist Molyneux about 2 months ago, proposing over the internet from Iraq. Now back home, surrounded by love, the two said their I do's in Kensington.
It was wonderful. It was everything I wanted. Everything. Perfect weather, perfect guy.
Molyneux had been serving in Iraq since last December and just came home. He never expected his proposal to make such a splash.
It was a little overwhelming. More for her, I'm sure. I was in Iraq, so I didn't get a lot of it.
His eyes beaming at his bride-to-be, Molyneux has the greatest respect for her ability to pull a wedding together in just 2 months. They had limited time. Molyneux heads back to Iraq in a matter of weeks.
Oh, we don't really talk about that right now. We're just taking one day at a time. It'll be hard when he goes.
It'll be tough, but, go finish up my time there. And when I get to see her again, it'll be worth it. And we'll have a little bit of time to settle down and be a couple, so that'd be nice.
We wish them the best of luck and congratulations. The newlyweds are able to fit in a honeymoon a week in Portsmouth before Specialist Molyneux heads back to Iraq.